Walaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Is avoiding income tax is a sin?
But that's the question, that is avoiding income tax a sin? Avoiding intelligently, following the rules and regulations is the best. There are income tax specialists who will tell you how to avoid income tax being within the frame rules of the government. For example, Dhirubh Ambani. He is one of the business tycoons. He expired now. He has his two sons, Mukesh and Anil Ambani. Dhirubh Ambani used to claim that he never paid income tax. He paid other taxes, sales taxes and all. Income tax he never paid. Why? He was so good with the rules and regulation that the government gives you, okay, if you buy an equipment, if you buy this equipment, the depreciation 33%, depreciation 25%. So he did his accounts in such a way that he never had to pay income tax. He used to earn crores of rupees. Earn crores of rupees, but the way he showed his accounts within the frame rule. So the best is, if you're an expert, or go to an expert, have the services in such a way that you can avoid it. But cheating, etc., is haram in Islam. So best is, go to a consultant and invest in such a way. For example, if you invest in shares or in stocks or in mutual funds, if after 1 year, it's a long-term gain is tax-free. Short-term gain in mutual funds, you have to pay 10% tax. So all these rules are there, which if you know, you can go and it's not possible for everyone to save 100%. Some people can do, everyone has Dhirubh Ambani. But cheating, that is haram in Islam. Hope that answers the question. Wa akhiru da'wan, alhamdulillah rabbil alameen.